Looks like they're even turning traffic around down here.